Hello everyone, here we come up with the project of Sluggage Security Alarm. Our team includes Sheetal, Rashmi, Swastika, Sahitya, Prathvin, Shashank under the guidance of Mrs. Sunita De Silva. Our main aim of this project is during our journey through train or bus, we may carry many valuable things and have a fear of losing them. To overcome this, here is an easy circuit which is based upon the NAND gate. It will generate a warning alarm which is very much useful during our travel in the bus or train.
A capacitor, voltage supply, DC 547 transistor, diode, alarm and relay if you want. The relay is not manual. Now coming to the working of this circuit, we all know what NAND gates are. It is a complement of AND gate. This is a truth table of our circuit. It gives output 0 when both the inputs are high and the output 1 in all the other 3 cases. In our circuit, this is a while loop where the luggage is connected and this is where the alarm is placed. When the voltage is applied, the while loop is intact and all the 4 NAND gates are short circuited. So the voltage 00 comes to this NAND gate as the input and the output 1 will come to this NAND gate as the input and the output 0 will come to this NAND gate and the output will be taken to this NAND gate as the input and the output 0 will come to the alarm. The alarm doesn't ring because the value of the NAND gate, that is output of the NAND gate, is 0. Now when your luggage is being stolen or when the while loop is removed, the voltage 5, that is 5 volt, will directly come to this NAND gate as the input. So the output will be 0, which is connected to this NAND gate, and the output will be 1, which is connected to this NAND gate. The output will be 0, it comes to this NAND gate as the input, and the output 1 comes to the alarm. The alarm rings because the value of the NAND gate, that is output of the NAND gate, is 1.
The circuit explained above has been connected in the PCB board. We are using a relay in this circuit because such that the circuit does not get damaged because of the supply of AC. The IC used here is CD4011. The IC contains 4 NAND gates. The 2 wires, when they are removed, the alarm rings, and when the 2 wires are replaced back, the alarm stops ringing. This is a demonstration of the circuit. Thank you.